sisterhood for Really Meh. Hi, welcome to a brand new episode of Really Meh. I'm Eric.
And I'm Kiki.
And in this episode, we'll find out whether this product delivers what it promises. Color changing pasta timer. Ooh.
You're supposed to put it inside a pot of pasta, and then when the pasta is cooked, it will change color.
Are you a pasta lover?
Yes, I am.
What kind of pasta are you like? You like the spaghetti one, the seafood? The one is the good one? Is the filini?
What is filini?
Got a lot of mini one, mini, mini.
So now the water is being boiled.
You know how to find whether the pasta is cooked or not?
Yeah, I know.
How?
Basically, you take it out, right, the noodle, then you break it in half. If there's no white dot in the middle, then cook.
Half white dot?
Yeah.
Oh.
It's like flour. The flour,
no, you know the easiest way is what? Just what? Throw the pasta in the bowl. That's like mian su, just like. Idea, right? We hear on Ani. Alright, it's boring now, boiling now. Okay, it's boiling now.
It's not boiling yet.
Alright, I guess it's boiling.
It's not boiling
then. It's sizzling leh.
It's not sizzling. Okay, so it says here on the timer. Mm-hmm. Can you see here the lines? The first one is for lasagna and then spaghetti and angel hair. So I'm assuming that this thing will change colour and will spread inwards, I think.
Hi guys, so the water now is boiling. So we'll give this a challenge. So I'll put this thing inside and wait for it to change colour. So we steady ah. 一二三来 Voila! Voila! Turn down! Let me see, I got colorblind. Okay, I can tell you all a story. You know last time I went for the SQ interview, I got rejected. What's
that? And he didn't know, and he got in through all the rounds.
Until the last final round.
No, the final, he already got through the final round. The last
one's
the medical.
Yeah.
He failed the medical because he...
And of all colors, right, it's all the danger colors. It's like rain. So yeah, thank you very much, Singapore Airlines. Sorry, I don't have a chance to try a kebaya anymore.
Kebaya for girls.
Okay. Oh my god, really changing hair. Oh my god, so amazing. So amazing.
One eternity
later. FML, fuck me with a durian. What is this? So slow. Almost reaching, spaghetti.
Alright. It's quite good as el dente, you know. It's not like, I thought it would be like damn soggy or... Okay, I'm bringing this back. Eric doesn't even cook pasta.
Is it cooked? I'll try it in my mouth.
Hey, yes, yeah. The white one's gone.
Not bad.
A little bit el dente, but I like my pasta. El dente means cooked just nice, a little bit before completely cooked. So it's like hard, not like soggy.
It's like quite high tech. I feel it's really like those 30 baht. I think I give it $30. Up the standard. Also, everyone comment I give very cheap price.
Say it's $15. Because I don't know how many times it will work.
Hello. Okay.
Like after one time.
Hello. Okay. Wait. I have one question.
What?
How does it reset back to? So it what freezes or what?
Usually when cool down, right.
Oh, $9.90. Okay lah, $9.90 is worth it. $9.90 is worth it.
If you cook often, you definitely no need.
No. But okay lah, but it's really quite soon.
Yeah, but and also they have a timer thing for lasagna,
is it hot?
It's harder to tell whether it's cooked because it's such a big piece.
Hey, so lesbian, like, can I?
I never eat me, can I no? Seriously,
yeah,
I never eat you.
Sisterhood for Really Meh.
Oh yeah.
Okay, 1, 2, go. Okay, cannot do this. Alright, we have come to the end of this episode of Really Meh. Thank you for watching, guys.
Please leave a comment if you have any products for us to test next time, and we'll see you guys on the next episode.
Yeah.
Bye.
You can comment like how gorgeous we look today. Like we really like got our face very
Eric just wants compliments.
Yeah, I just want compliments. You're all like 讲废话 in the comments.
No,
I want like
they got say like yeah.
They got say I look chill.
Yeah,
really? Or you delete away your comments.
I never delete. I just
confirm very 心机重啊. You delete away your comments.
For what? for what?
Thank you for watching. Bye bye.